Times, Mary and James, and four prize of £10 to Seagulls from Kermit. And Seagulls from Beulah, Ray.
Yeah, they're all old men, aren't they? Yeah. Where's Morris?
Just coming out of the course now with Dave Sturman in the orange and black colour.
Three out of three.
So that's your seven runners and drivers for this great league, one straight race. So come and get your money on. Run to the Judy Grove Room and get your money on for the great league. So they group up now, off to go, on the inside, off go, main in Wales, 2 out, off go, Roman Junior, 3 out, off go, Air Ontario. Training 10, on the inside, off 10, is Chinatown Samuel, 2 out, off 10, making a millionaire, 3 out, off 10, Forrest Gump. Training 20, my expectation. So make your way down and wash your pole horse, wash your pole horse.
He sneaked in then a bit.
Yeah, yeah, didn't know.
Start to run in, get your money on. Running in. 3, 2, 1, go! 1, 2. Slowly make their way around that turn for the first time. What breaks away? Air Ontario breaks that in front. It's Air Ontario taking along, made in Wales, Drywood Jojo. So around that turn they go, Forrest Gump going nicely on the outside. So it's out in front, it's Air Ontario now takes them along. Air Ontario, Drywood Jojo is second. On the wide outside there is Forrest Gump, gets sucked in, we've got made in Wales. Following that, we can see Chinatown Samuel. Maybe I'm Chinatown Samuel is right here. The back marker of this place, making him in there. They go around that turn now for the first time. And in front, Louisa Barton with Air Ontario taking them along. Air Ontario, from tucked in there is driving Jojo. Forrest Gump's tucked in now in third, following that main in Wales. Chinatown Samuel sat in the land for behind that. Then we can see Iron Temptation at the back marker is making him in the head. Heading on down that back, all this for the first time. One circuit they've completed now. And still out in front, Louisa Barton with Air Ontario. Air Ontario still got the advantage, then we've got Brian Jojo there. Making ground on the outside is Chinatown Samuel now. As they get on around that turn, coming back into view. It's Air Ontario who's got the ball. Chinatown Samuel challenging now on the outside. Brian Jojo sat with a land ball in third place. Also trying to make up ground now is Higher Temptation. They get a pause the bell this time. And it's Air Ontario who's got the ball. In the great B, and it's out in front of Air Ontario, Chinatown Samuel, Brian Jojo's in first turn and trying to be pushed off. I had temptation and the persuader. Also the one trying to make up friends is Forrest Gump. Made in Wales didn't finish with yet. I'm making a millionaire trying to get into gear now. They head on down that back for the final time. And it's Harry Ontario, all on by two now. Harry Ontario from China Town Samuel challenging once again on the outside. I had temptation to come out and go to the races. She's coming up a couple of issues now. Made in Wales didn't finish with yet. Right with Jojo is being pushed on. Right at the turn they go and it's Air Ontario above the ball. Air Ontario trying to challenge on the outside now is Higher Temptation. They turn in for the rump home and it's Air Ontario on the inside. Higher Temptation challenging now on the outside. Here comes Made in Wales. The whip's come out and the race is on. It's Air Ontario on the inside. Higher Temptation on the outside. Here comes Made in Wales. Air Ontario. Higher Temptation. Air Ontario. Second, number 37, Higher Temptation, from the Thomas Stables, driven by Janet Thomas. And officially placed third, number 29, Made in Wales. Time of the winning horse was 2 minutes 36.62. 2 minutes 36.62, the winning time. Winner, number 31, Air Ontario. Happy All clear.